Hello everyone! It occurred to me that I've been on YouTube for more than 12 years now, and I've never actually addressed my audience before, really, in any capacity, not over the microphone anyway. I've always viewed YouTube as more of a personal thing, like a folder of my life, just a glimpse into fun things that I did with friends, or places I saw while hiking, or adventures, or memes, or just stupid things. And while I always felt that they were worthy of sharing with passing strangers online, I never felt the need to really elevate things above that point until now. As some of you may have seen, I'm a paramotor pilot, and I've wanted to do that for the last, 6 years of my life, obsessively, and now that it's finally here, I feel really committed to actually sharing some of these flights and adventures with you guys and fellow pilots. So, it's time to break the ice and say hello. My name is Andrew, or you can call me Fresh, or whatever, and it's nice to meet you. Right then, on to the video. These are the ongoing chronicles of my paramotor training, and right off the bat, this has got to be the worst paramotor launch ever. Okay, maybe not ever, but damn man, this one was really close. I have never seen anyone do this ever on YouTube, and it's a great learning experience, so let's just take a look. Alright, so here we are at the airfield. We are doing a forward launch. I'm not really going to go too much into the details of this because there's better paramotor teachers out there. I just kind of wanted to explain this for people that have no idea what they're looking at. Right, so this is a forward launch. We do these when the winds are really calm and they're really ideal conditions, but we need to run a lot more to get the wing up over our head. Now, a little extra context, I was really, really tired before this. I had biffed the previous launch, and I just had to tell the instructor there, hey, just gotta give me a minute, I'm out of it right now, I'm just completely spent. So, you know, went over, downed 2 water bottles, a protein bar, 2 peanut butter bars, just absolutely crammed it all in, and got back on the equipment. You know, this really is, the similarities between paramotoring and scuba diving are so close. The worst of the sport really is just standing there waiting to take off with your heavy equipment on. That really is the worst of it, as you will come to find out. Getting into the air is just wonderful. But, right, so we're set up, and I'm going to play this through just kind of so you can see it just one time, and then I'll kind of break down some of the funnier parts. But we're set up here, getting the motor working. We're hooked in forward, everything looks good. My legs are still so tired, but he's saying, I'm thinking, okay, if I can just push myself, just find enough energy to just get up into the air, we can rest while we're there. So let's take a look. God. Did you see how close that was? So we're headed out, and the inflation is really, really good here. So obviously I course correct left. I feel really good about forward launches. Most pilots will tell you that forward launches suck because you have to run more. But I personally would prefer a forward launch because it feels really good when you pull it up. When you know it's straight overhead and you don't need to make many corrections, it just, that feeling when you've got it rifled in is just unparalleled. It feels amazing. So yeah, we kite it over to our left brake right here. Oh, whoops, I'm sorry. We kite it over to our left brake and we've got it straight. We can go to power now. But me, with my legs not being warmed up for this, I am so tired. And for some godforsaken reason, I get up and get in my seat immediately, which is not at all what you want to do. If you saw my previous launch or any other launch you'll see in this one for that matter, you keep running the thing all the time. Do not stop running. It looks silly, like a dog flapping his legs in the pool or whatever, but you must keep running into the air. And this is why, because if you stop short, like I just did, and I just full committed right there, look at this. I'm sinking and sinking and sinking and look at that! Look at that! So the hoop is literally scraping the grass here. We may be an inch off the ground, which means I'm maybe like 3 inches off the ground from splattering my propeller and absolutely exploding it everywhere all over my instructor. He was running for his life. It's so funny. Look at him, he's just gone. Like, he's there one moment and then boom, he's gone. But okay, so this is like a disaster, right? But I know I'm sitting in there like and I'm thinking, what the fuck am I doing? But I know if I give up right now, this is going to be a disaster. I have no idea what I'm doing or how I got into this scenario, but I know if I let off power, if I try to stand back up, and if I don't release my brakes, so I feel, you see right here, my brakes are out. Now, one of the things is, fortunately, this is a happy accident. You don't want to have your hands all the way out here or all the way like in front of you. That's not ideal for pulling as much brake as you possibly could. You want your keep your hands in close on like your shoulders inside your body like that. That's all you really need to pull brakes. If they're out here, you're not actually going to be pulling that much brake, if that makes any sense. But the happy accident is I'm realizing now, wait a minute. Okay, so to climb out, I need to let go of the brakes. Now that we are in this position, I need to full commit to power and get off the brakes right now. There you go. And I commit to it like that, and that was the right call, and I saved my bacon right there and saved thousands of dollars of equipment. So, yeah, give it a little fist pump. There you go, Drew. Oh, this is the other best part. I forget his name. He's so funny. Oh my goodness. Oh, so lessons learned. Commit to power on takeoff. Do not stop running ever. There's another really good video that I'll skip for now, but do not stop running ever. And get your hands up, dummy. Oh, and hit the gym and do leg curls, whatever. No excuses. You can run or something. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm a hiker. I don't have leg problems. But you would be surprised how tired you get just standing there. All right, so let's prove I'm not a fraud and take a look at the next flights I did after this and how much I improved. Yeah, if this is your second flight in paramotoring, really anybody can do this if you can survive this nonsense. Thanks for watching. See you around.
Good. So you're just idling. You're just idling into me. You're coming straight to me. Okay, go to power now. A little bit of power. Keep coming in. Okay, back off again. Okay, a little bit of power, power, power. Come to me, correct to me. Nice and easy. Go to power. Power, power, power. Power, power. Hands up. Get your hands up. Stop oscillating. Fly the wing, man. Come to me. Go to power. Go to power. Go to power. Get out of your seat. Kill the motor. Get out of your seat. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Stay at number two. Kill the motor. Two, two, three, 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 three. Just kite it. When you're good, turn and kite it. When you're good, turn and kite it. Good. Go. Stand up in full power. Stand up. Full power. Brakes, 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 brakes. There you go. Do your thing. Nice job. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Everything looks absolutely perfect. Just keep on coming to me. Keep on coming to me. Keep coming. Power, power, power. Power, power, power. Right there. I want you to kill the motor. Kill the motor. Stay at number two. Just stay right there. Just hold your hands right there and just stay to me. Just keep coming to me. Keep coming to me. Okay, two, three, pump, pump it, stand it up, stand it up, stand it up. Turn and kite it, you're not done, turn and kite it. Good, Brian, you're coming in right over the top of him. Come to me, Brian, make a left correction, left correction. Make a left correction. Okay, hands up at number one, Brian. Hands up at number one. Come to me. Right correction. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Stay at number two. Kill the motor. Stay at number two. Stay at number two. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Flare, 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 flare. Stand it up and kite it. Whenever you're ready, Andrew, you're just going to kite it. Take your time. Keep going. Turn and run. Kite it. Kite it. Kite it. Good. Go to power. Power, 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 power. A little break. Break, break, break. Got it. Heads up. There you go. Full power. You got it, my man. Keep motoring to me. Okay. Hands up at number one. Kill the motor. Hands up at number one. Kill the motor. Just stay right there. You're perfect. Just stay right there. Hands up at number one. Hands up at number one. Kill the motor. Okay, ready? Go to number two. Light number two. Just hold it. Hold it. Come to me. Two, two, three, 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 three. Stand it up, buddy. Yeah. Turn and kite it. Turn and kite it. You're not done. Nice. Kite it. Just kite it. When you're good, turn to me and kite it. You gotta come to me. You gotta correct to me. Come to me. There you go. Go to power. Kite it. Kite it. Power, power, power. Add a little break. Break, 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 break. You got it, buddy. You're too low, Andrew. Go to power. Go to power. Go to power. Go ahead and get out of your seat. Stay at power. Get out of your seat. Stay at power. Power, power, power. You're going to land to the right side of Brian. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Okay. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Stay. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. There. Hold it. Kill the motor. Kill the motor. Three, 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 three. Stand it up. Take your time. Just kite it. All right. Stand up and crush it. Go. Okay, stay at two. Ready? Three, three, flare it, flare it, flare it. Hold it and stand it up, turn and kite it. Keep kiting it, just keep kiting it. Just keep kiting it, I'm coming up behind you. Get off the power, get off the power. Keep kiting it, keep kiting it. When you're good, you're gonna turn and go when you're good. Run, kite it, kite it, kite it, kite it, kite it. Go, stand up, go, 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 go.